In our lab, the Modern Heuristics Research Group, we extract knowledge from data using intelligent algorithms. People call it data science, data mining, machine learning, artificial intelligence. So applications range from energy efficiency, virtual reality, augmented reality, to like driving robots with thought. So the works.
My computer science interests have always been very strong throughout my life. Dr. Monich has been very helpful in providing me with the tools and information necessary to kind of jumpstart my learning. He knows very well how our algorithms can work in a very broad range of subjects, so I can kind of pick the thing I'm interested in, and he helps me focus in on how to use our algorithms effectively in that area.
The good thing about this lab is we do not only focus on theoretical stuff. We always work on applications as well.
The significant advantage of doing such research is that we were able to apply this into real-world problems. So we were able to see real results from our research shown up in industry. One of the most recent researches that we did was on fuel efficiency in fleet buses. We were able to create an entire system that sits in a bus and collect data from the bus and give a sort of a prompting to the bus driver on how to drive the bus in a fuel efficient manner. We were able to actually run that test in a real bus. In that scenario, we can't rely on running an experiment and failing, because it's a real bus, it's out in the real world, it's driving in a real road, so safety is of utmost importance. So we can't afford to make any mistakes. So that was a very, very real world example that we were able to work on.
My advice for students entering a graduate program, you really have to be interested in the work that you're doing. So as long as you enjoy what you're doing, it will all be worth it at the end.